My name is Maike Ramon, and I'm an SNSF Prima Group Leader at the University of Lausanne. Research in my group deals with how humans process facial identity information. We're interested in connecting human behavior to its neural correlates by using behavioral and electrophysiological measures, for example, EEG. And we want to understand how the brain recognizes human faces. And the only thing that you need to do while you're seeing these flickering images is only press the space bar when the cross turns red. So sometimes it'll turn from black to red, and that's just when you have to press the space bar. What excites me about my work is that it allows me, on the one hand, to address fundamental scientific questions, but on the other hand, also transfer them into completely different disciplines. For example, I've been working with international police agencies, and at the moment, I'm trying to establish a Swiss network of agencies who are interested in so-called super recognizers.
Also, wirklich, es gibt sehr viele Leute, die sagen, nee, also ich bin definitiv keiner.
Super recognizers are individuals who have an innate, naturally occurring ability for processing facial information. These people can recognize other people despite decades of not having encountered someone, and they can also process unfamiliar faces extremely well, even in conditions where the quality is extremely bad or the information available is very limited. As a scientist, I would like to bring research and science into domains that typically don't deal with scientific research. So, for example, bringing together computer scientists with police agencies and NGOs and artists or people who deal with culture. And I think that in the future, that will create the new disciplines that maybe we can't anticipate to date. In my spare time, I enjoy practicing yoga. I like being in nature, spending time with my partner and our cat, and I also love traveling.